Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Disney Plus subscription. The Disney Plus streaming service has something for almost everyone. However, if you find yourself wanting to cancel your Disney Plus subscription because you're having too many technical issues, there's no content on there you care about, or any number of other reasons, that process is fairly straightforward. It's important to note that you can only cancel your Disney Plus subscription through the Disney Plus website, and you can't do it through other platforms like iOS, Android, Roku, Xbox, PS4, and others. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel your Disney Plus subscription. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to disneyplus.com/account. Log into your Disney Plus account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Disney Plus account screen. Step 2. Click Billing Details to the right of Annual in the Subscription section. The Billing Details screen is displayed where you'll see your current plan, your next billing date, and your chosen payment method. Step 3. Click Cancel Subscription. The Cancel Subscription screen appears. You'll be informed when your cancellation will take effect, which should be at the end of your current billing period. Click the red Complete Cancellation button. A screen appears informing you that your Disney Plus subscription has been canceled, where you'll be prompted to choose your cancellation reason. Step 4. Select your reason for canceling Disney Plus and then click Submit. A thank you screen appears. You'll receive an email at the email address associated with your Disney Plus account confirming your cancellation. Let me know why you decided to cancel your Disney Plus subscription in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.